things are starting to come together nicely here.
What's the plan, Tommy? Que pasa, amigo?
The plan is you keep doing that like a moron. Anyhow, we need a driver.
Tommy, I'll do it. I can drive.
You want Hillary, mister. Not some smart-talking law school chump. Hillary's a real deal. You ain't never seen anyone drive so fast. I'll give him a call here. Hey, Hill. It's Phil. How's it going? No, don't talk. We'll reminisce later. You want to do me a favor? I got me a guy from up north. Oh, no, I don't think he was in the service, but he wants a driver for a bit of action. Okay, I understand.
What'd he say?
Well, he'll do it, no problem. Well, there might be a little problem. See, he has abandonment issues. Seems he won't work for anyone who can't beat him. Something to do with his mama. Anyway, he wants to race you first. Said he'd meet you outside.
Abandonment issues? Who is this freak? Why can't I meet someone normal for a change?
You, Tommy? Oh, of course you're Tommy. I mean, why else would anyone want to speak to me? Okay, consider it this way. I'll drive for you if, and only if, you can drive properly. Leave me alone, and I'll never forgive you.
Remember to listen all day, like even when you're sleeping. We're gonna be giving away the Flash Fantasy Giveaway. Where you and a stranger apply to see a concert in Idaho or Nebraska or Indiana. Don't pay attention to the Midwest anyway.
How did you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's ring donut?
I like to be loving here on the outside and then crust my tongue in a minute.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the bathroom all over my face.
Well, on Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear peanut panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
With just the boy next door.
Hi, well, hello there, Danny.
Hey,
a deadly curse, a deranged cure, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, we are for retarded.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Here's another track, fresh out of the oven. Fresh out of my oven. It's some Wing Chunky boys.
Take your baby by the hand. Thing that you've been. We were so in place. In a dance all days. We were cool on friends. When I, you, and everyone we knew, we lived, do, sharing what was true. I said, that's all days long. Take your baby by the hand. Pull across some dead end. Take your baby by the ears. Lay up on the darkest stairs. You were so in place. In a dance hall days. You were cool on right. When I, you, and everyone we knew, you believed, do, share what was true. I said, that's all days, love. That's all days. That's all days, love. Take your baby by the wrist. And in her mouth an amethyst. And in her breath you step back.
Okay, I'll drive for you, but please. As you can see, gentlemen, this is going to be the easiest buck we ever made.
Hey, Tommy, seriously, you gotta consider going into law.
What the hell are you smoking, man? This ain't no simple plan. Well, who needs a simple plan anyway? Take communism. Now that was a simple plan. Didn't do Russia any favors, huh?
Calm down, all right? With a team like this, it's gonna be no problem. We got Cam on safe. Phil, you and me will handle security. And Hillary will drive the getaway car.
Aren't you forgetting somebody? Somebody who helped you to no end in this town? Somebody
Ken! Ken, that's right. Ken here, he washes the money for us. And he keeps the drinks on ice.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Look, it's easy. Haven't you ever seen a movie? We walk into the bank. We wave the gun around and leave very rich men.
I'll drive.
Great! A passenger.
Well, I tell the group about this.
Tommy, Hillary's taking up too much room.
I am not.
R2?
Hey, shut up, you two, or you can get out and walk.
Get Hillary.
Sakes, Bill, stop waving that thing around. Keep driving around the block, okay?
Okay, Tommy, okay.
This is what I call serious business, man.
Okay, guys, nice and easy, just as we planned.
¿Tú quieres un cafecito a hacer?
This is a raid! Nobody move! Everybody up against that wall! Phil, hold down the fort.
Wilco, roger that!
Come on, Cam, the vault's upstairs.
You little witch!
You think you can mess with us? Damn! It's a Flangey 9000! This could take hours to crack. Or 5 minutes if you could find a manager.
I'll go find where he's holed up. Bill, things still sweet?
Sure. Everything's real quiet.
You know how many steroids we take, punk?
You, you're coming with me.
Okay, okay, just don't shoot.
I said nobody move!
It's on a time lock. You might as well give up now.
Hell, I can bypass the time lock. Then we just need your key code and we're good.
Stay here. You try anything and you're dead. I'm gonna check on Phil. I'll be right back.
I told you not to touch!
Alarm!
be here any minute.
I could do with some help here, Tommy.
Clay City SWAT, you are completely surrounded.
Surrounded? They're prepping themselves. Corrupt bastard.
Tommy, the vault's open.
Okay, we got the SWAT retirement fund. Let's get out of here.
Okay, you asked for it. You've had your last chance.
They're storming the place. Take cover!
North
de La Habana. That's the last stop. Go, go, go! Yeah, where's Hillary? I'll give him abandonment issues.
Hey guys, get in! I got you covered.
Yes, one.
I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Reginom, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, yeah? Always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out, yeah?